Hi, good morning everyone. Today we are going to discuss about Hardy-Weinberg theory. Before going to discuss about Hardy-Weinberg theory, in most of the students thought that this Hardy-Weinberg theory is a difficult principle. Okay, it is not a difficult principle in that given what mathematical theorem. So that it is thought that they thought that what difficult theory. Actually, okay, first of all, we had to we'll try to learn in easier manner. Okay, first of all, what is our topic name? What we are discussing? That is important. Our topic name is evaluation. What is the meaning of evaluation? Evaluation means what the gradual changes, whatever gradual changes, periodically whatever changes occurs in organisms, periodically systematic and gradual changes occurs in living organisms, may be simple to complex life forms, that is we can call especially for evaluation. Here changes, the gradual changes occurs in, we are discussing about evaluation. Evaluation means what? In a organisms, whatever changes occurs in that organism, changes. That means we are discussing about what that changes. That means why? Because these changes are occurs. Evidences of evaluation. The reasons of evaluation we are discussing. Same Hardy-Weinberg theory also explained that, described that what, especially for what are the reasons of these changes in evaluation. What are the reasons of what? Especially what are the factors affecting what, especially for gene flow, factors affecting in gene frequencies. Generally, as per Hardy-Weinberg, these frequencies, whatever frequencies is there in that organisms, allele frequency or gene frequency, chromosomal number, gene pool, okay, everything is equal, especially stable in a which are naturally breeding organisms. In naturally, which are naturally breeding organisms, whatever gene pool, gene frequencies are same, constant and stable. It is not changing. They are showing by what mathematical theorem, mathematical equation. That means what? The gene frequency is always constant and stable. Gene pool, number of genes, number of chromosomes, number of genes are equal as per Hardy-Weinberg without disturbing of any mutations. Okay, that is nothing here. How evaluation, what are the factors evaluate this equilibrium? Equilibrium means what? Whatever gene pool, number of alleles frequency. Allele frequency means allele. What is the meaning of allele means? Okay. Allele means what? Variants of gene. Two variants of gene. Okay. Where I am wrote here? Okay. Allele means what? Two variants of gene. That meaning a gene, two variants is there. Variant forms. Two variant forms of a gene. For example, in a gene, okay, capital A, small a. This is what we can call allele. That is the two variant forms in of a gene. Two variant forms in of a gene. Okay, that is we can call allele. Maybe capital T, small t. Okay, orange or red color. Whatever is there, especially over whatever is there, these are the allele. Allele means what? The cause of trait, cause of character, cause of trait. In that allele, okay, one is a dominant character, other one is a recessive character, recessive, and also what? Heterozygous. Some are, okay, dominant characters is there, which are what? So, for example, capital A, recessive, small a, and also heterozygous, what is capital A and small a. Okay, that means what they described, what they told. As per Hardy-Weinberg, they given one theory in 1908. Try to remember, 1908, the Hardy and Weinberg established a simple mathematical relationship to study the genes' frequencies. They gave the theory, Hardy-Weinberg theory, Hardy-Weinberg principle. As per Hardy-Weinberg principle, state that alleles frequencies in a population, in one population, in a constant population, in a one population, alleles frequencies are stable and constant. From generation to generation, that is nothing but gene pool constant always remains same, always constant. The total number of genes, gene pool constant always remains same. That is, we can call especially for nothing but we can call Hardy-Weinberg equilibrium. Nothing equal number of chromosomes, equal number of genes. That means the structure of gene, structure of DNA, everything is constant, remaining same. As for Hardy-Weinberg, in natural condition, which are naturally breeding organisms, in a particular population. In a particular population, that means always these alleles frequencies are remain constant. Generation to generation, alleles frequencies are constant and stable. Generation to generation in a particular population. That is, they told that, they described that what, that equilibrium, Hardy-Weinberg principle. They took one mathematical theorem. They took some example also. Hardy-Weinberg explained that what, especially. Okay, they took some example. Some total of alleles frequencies are equal to 1. Equal, equilibrium. Gene equilibrium. Hardy-Weinberg equilibrium. That means alleles frequencies. So that I have right here. Allele frequencies. Frequencies always stable. Equal to 1. How they explain? They took one mathematical theorem, especially for here, P represents the frequency of allele capital A. Okay, P showing A, allele capital A, Q represents small a, alleles frequency small a, and here 2pq, whatever is there, the frequencies of capital A. Okay, here p square showing what, p square showing capital a, q square showing what, small a. Heterozygous, how they are showing what heterozygous, that means they are showing capital A and small a. Okay, heterozygous. As for them, p plus q whole square is equal. Okay, already we learnt in earlier classes a plus b whole square formula, same as it is. P plus whole square is equal to 1. The frequencies of p square, the frequencies of q square is equal to equal, same, always remain constant, always remain stable. They are showing you through with what, one mathematical theorem. One thing, alleles frequencies gene pool always constant, remaining the number of genes, number of chromosomes, and structures of DNA, everything is constant in a particular population. How they are showing with what, p plus q square is equal to 1. That means 1 means what? That is equal, that is stable frequencies. P square stay, p p square allelase frequencies, q square allelase frequencies are stable in a population. They are showing what? P plus q square whole square is equal to 1. Here, okay, what is the expansion of p plus q square? Is it called p square plus 2pq plus q square? As the expansion of p plus q whole square. That means p square allelase of frequencies of p square allelase, 2pq heterozygous allelase and q square allelase are always constant, always equal. If you understand easily, for example, in one population is there, one population, in that some are black color rabbits, some are white color rabbits, and some are what other color, whatever is there, example only, red color rabbits is there. This population, in that population, black color is dominate, okay, dominate characteristic, okay, red color, for example, white color, we took what? White color is what? Recessive character. In that population, especially for always constant, that means they are showing what? The constant gene pool, the constant in a, that population, particularly isolated population, in that population gene pool, number of alleles frequencies, number of genes, everything is constant and stable, so that p plus q square is equal to 1. 1 means what? Equal. Equal means equilibrium. That means stable. Alleles frequencies are always stable or constant. Here, in alleles frequencies are always constant, okay. For example, in the alleles, any organism is enters. For example, any other population, individual is enter into the this population. What happened? For example, any other rabbit, other color rabbit, for example, other color rabbit, it is coming from other area, whatever other area. Okay, for example, this is brown color. Okay, so that we took what? Brown color or, okay, just example on red color. That means it is enters, new gene is enters, new gene frequencies, new alleles are enters. So that in population is disturbed, in that population gene pool is disturbed. Why? Because the new organism, new population, new individual is enters, which is having a different characteristic from other population. It is entered into the this room. What will be happen? It is disturbed and alleles, frequencies of alleles are changing. Okay. As per Hardy-Weinberg principle, what they told that in a population, in a particular population, gene pool constant in frequencies of gene, frequencies of alleles always remaining stable 1. 1 means what? Equal or stable or constant. P plus Q whole square, they are showing it through with mathematical. P plus P square alleles frequency, Q square alleles frequencies always stable, equal to 1. If expansion of p plus q whole square is equal p square, in some of dominant character is what? P square, and some are tpq, some are q square. That means in p square alleles frequencies and 2pq, p plus q alleles frequencies and q square alleles frequencies are always constant equilibrium. Genes equilibrium or nothing but we can call Hardy-Weinberg equilibrium. Okay, here, why this Hardy-Weinberg equilibrium or principle, whatever principle is there, why? Because it affects of factors affects the Hardy-Weinberg's equilibrium. What is the meaning of effects? Means what? The cause of evaluation. Okay, just our concept is what? How evaluation is occurs. As per Hardy-Weinberg, in a particular population, in that population, always gene pool frequency, allelic frequencies are constant. When these gene pool or allelic frequencies are changing, evaluation is occurs in them. Evaluation means what? The gradual changes in a particular population, particular organisms. Why? Because evaluation is occurs in that population. What are the factors affecting to evaluate in that particular population? Okay, so many reasons is that the factors affecting what? Alleles frequencies. Which factors are affecting alleles frequencies? Gene pool. Okay, for example, the first one is gene migration or gene flow. Gene migration or gene flow. What is the meaning of gene migration and gene flow? Here, nothing. Here the migration means what? Moving. Okay, moving one place to another place. Here genes, that means what? In a population, for example, one population is there, it migrates in another area. In some of the individuals are migrates in another area. What happened here? For example, in a population, okay, 100 animals is there. In that 100 animals, some are migrated, moving one place to another place in another area. What happened? Whatever organisms is there in that another area, whatever gene pool is there, these organisms, whatever migrated organisms, they mated with what? This population. What will be happening in this population? Gene pool is disturbed. The gene pool is changed. Evaluation is occurs. Why? Because the new organism is entered into the other population, this population. The new organism entered, reproduce and produce new progeny, different progeny. So that it is a gene flows, one population to another, migrates one population to another population. Easy to understand. For example, if you observe one example, in India, black color, person's color is black color. For example, they went to America, they migrated to America. Okay, after that one, they married American woman. Especially in American woman, in their progeny, all are white in color. Actually, all are, their generation to generation, there are all are white in color. What happened? The black color person is entered into their population. Slowly in their gene pool, in progeny, color is changed. The reason is what? Here, the new mutations are occur. New gene is enters, new organism is entered into the population, which is having different characteristics. So that what will be happen actually, for new characteristic will be established, new speciation will be established, the cause of what? Gene migration or gene flow. Flowing of genes from one generation to another generation. Okay, and genetic drift means what? In genetic drift, by a chance of a small chance, in a population, in large group of population, okay, in a large group of population, alleles frequencies are reduced by a small error. Okay, by a small chance error, by a small error, alleles frequencies are changing, alleles frequencies are reduced in a population. So that finally new speciation will be formed. In a population, a group of population, which is a large group of population, it is separated and new species are formed. That is, we can call founder effect. Founder means who are founders? New speciation here. Okay, easy to understand. We have to discuss one example. What example we have to discuss? For example, one rabbit population is there. In that rabbit population, okay, white color rabbits are more. That is a dominant character. So that I will show that one. White color rabbits and brown color rabbits is there. Brown color rabbits. B. That is a recessive character. That means more number of white color is there. Remaining brown color is there. What happened? Any natural disaster, cause of natural disaster are hunters or predators. What happened? This brown color rabbits are what? Slowly they disappear. In next generation, which are remaining in white color, okay, there are reproduce most of them white color and the one or two black color, sorry, brown color. Most of them reproduce and whatever remained organism after natural disaster, floods or anything, or even okay, hunting by hunters and okay, some other reasons, so many reasons is there. Okay, for that reason, what especially for brown color rabbits have disappeared. And in next generation, what happened? Actually, most of them white color or not two brown color rabbits is there. In again, the small whatever okay, small errors occurs, small chance, these brown color are disappear. Whatever remaining also disappear. And finally, what will be happen? The pure breed, whatever is there, white color. In final stage, new species is formed, only all are white color species are formed, white color rabbits are formed. That means in a large population, in that white color is there, brown color is there, but in a large population, what by a chance, maybe natural disaster, by hunting or anything, okay, by a natural, for example, by a chance, the population is changing. In the population, alleles frequencies are disappeared, slowly reduced. Alleles frequencies are slowly reduced. In that first population, alleles frequencies are okay. White color and which are white, brown color, what alleles is there? But slowly what happened? Brown colors are disappeared. Finally, alleles frequencies are disappeared. Alleles frequencies are reduced. Finally, new species is formed. Species formation. The new formation of new species. This is called founder effect. Founds. What formed? New species. Founder, that is nothing but we can call founder effect. Very, very important. That is nothing but founder effect. Okay. And next one, mutations. What is the meaning of mutation? Mutation means for, especially for sudden changes in living organisms. Even sudden changes are also cause of what? Especially for, in alleles frequencies are changing. Gene pool is changing. Hardy Weinberg equilibrium is disturbed. These factors, they disturb the Hardy Weinberg's what? Equilibrium. As per Hardy Weinberg equilibrium, okay, genes frequencies, alleles frequencies are always constant and stable. P plus Q whole square is equal to 1. As expansion, P square plus 2PQ plus Q square is equal to 1. But what happened in some factors affecting alleles frequencies? One is gene migration, gene genetic drift by a small chance. Mutation, sudden changes in living organism, sudden changes in population. And also what? Genetic recombination. What is the meaning of genetic recombination? Genetic coding at the time of gametogenesis. In sexual reproduction. In asexual reproduction, these genetic recombination in changing in genes are not possible. But especially sexual reproduction, when the gametogenesis is occurs, at the time what will be happen, genetic code, DNA structure, genetic code is what modified sometimes. New genetic code is disturbed. Actually, genetic code is what equal, same. But new organism is, it is mating or reproducing with the new organism, the genetic code or genetic recombination, sometimes what in the time of gametogenesis, new DNA structures are formed, new genetic coding are formed. Okay, that is nothing but recombination. Okay, I will give what definitions also. And natural selection, especially for the natural also sometimes cause of what? Changing the frequencies of alleles, changing the frequencies of gene pool, total number of genes in your organism. Okay, here in natural selection, survival of the fittest. Okay, for example, one example we have to take, okay, natural selection. For example, in a natural selection, okay, especially for one bacterial group is there. In that bacterial group, maybe 100 bacteria is there. 100 bacteria, what we are? Bacteria. In that 100 bacteria, we are used to kill that bacteria some chemical fertilizers, and remaining one or two bacteria is there. These one or two bacteria in next two generation, they produce, okay, maybe 10 to 15 bacteria, which are these again we use 10 to 15 bacteria, and again we use chemical fertilizer. Later, okay, new generation is formed, and which in that bacteria, what happened if you use a chemical fertilizer, and finally, which bacteria are grown, which bacteria are what origin, which bacteria are formed, that means which are having resistance to resistant to leave resistance power, they increase the resistance power of chemical fertilizer, that one only finally remaining. That means here in your population, slowly they increase, evolution is occurs. What happened in that first group of group of bacteria, it is not what, if you use a chemical fertilizer, all bacteria, most of the bacteria are killed. Which are improving their resistance power, they produce new generation to have high resistance power to chemical fertilizers. That means formation of new generation, formation of what, new species, which is having what, high resistance power. Okay, they improve resistance power. New generation is formed. New forms, new living organ, new bacteria are formed, which is having high resistance power to the chemical fertilizers. That means the speciation, evolution is occurs. Here also evolution is occurs. That means that even natural selection is also one of the cause of what, especially for to disturb equilibrium. Whatever factors we discuss, all factors are disturbed equilibrium of Hardy-Weinberg equilibrium. It affects what constant or stable number of alleles frequencies. It is a cause of evolution. Finally, these factors are cause of evolution. Okay, I will try to give what definitions also for you. Okay, factors affecting Hardy-Weinberg equilibrium. Okay, which factors are affecting alleles frequencies? Or which factors are affecting Hardy-Weinberg equilibrium? Okay, already we learned. Okay, we are observed some definite what examples also. Here already we learned what gene migration or gene flow. So if you observe the definition of gene migration and gene flow, new gene are alleles
are added. For example, I am giving example from India, who are black person is entered into the America, he married American woman. In that alleles frequencies are changed, the new generation will be formed. That individuals migrate one place to one. Here what happened, the new gene or alleles are added to new population.
To new population, what they are, new gene or alleles are added to new population and
are lost from old population. The last alleles, which are old population, in turn to changing the frequencies. Why alleles frequencies are changing? Whatever old population is there, in that new population is entered into the old population. The new gene is entered, so that what will be happen, the alleles frequencies are changing. So the genes are migrates, genes are flowing from one population to another population. So that the cause of what variations, cause of evaluation. And so that it disturbs gene migration is also one of the factors of affecting what? RD member equilibrium, P plus Q over square is equal to 1. Alleles frequencies are always constant and stable. It is one of the factor. And second factor is genetic drift, already we learned. Already I am giving an example in a rabbit population, large size of population, in that slowly as well, the cause of natural disasters and other causes, what will be happen in that population, alleles frequencies are slowly reducing. Finally, new species will be formed. Founder effect. Okay, here, genetic drift means what? Genetic drift is the mechanism of evolution. That is one of the mechanism of evolution in which alleles frequencies of a population, alleles frequencies of a population change over generation to generation, due to, why alleles frequencies are changed? Due to chance or sampler error. What happened? Alleles frequencies are changing. The cause of small chance, sampler error, the cause of. And genetic drift occurs in all population of non-infinite size. But its effects are strongest in small population. Okay. What is that one? Genetic drift is the small cause of small chance. The alleles frequencies are reduced. The population is reduced. For example, just compare with in which is large. It genetic drift occurs in large size of population and small population also. But it gives strongest effect in small population. For example, human beings are more. For example, any floods, cause of floods, maybe 15 to, example only this is, maybe 15 to 20 human beings have died. It is not affect the human being population. Why? Because this is the large population. Human beings are large, more. What will be happening? It's not affect. General drift is not affect large population. It affects what? Which are smallest population. For example, 100,000 population is there. In that some organism has died as a cause of natural disaster. What will happen? It reduces the alleles of small population. It affects strongest effects, showing the strongest effects in small population. Okay, that is also very important. Genetic drift may result in the loss of some alleles. It is results what? Reducing in loss of alleles. And population is sharply reduced the size of by a small disasters. Population is reduced. I'm giving here. Rapid population is more. After natural disaster, it reduced size. Again, it reduced size. Finally, new species are found. That is nothing but genetic drift. By a chance, by a small error, evolution is occurs. And also mutation. What is the meaning of? The sudden change. Okay, mutation means what? The sudden change in a appearance
Sudden change, mutation means what? Sudden change is DNA, in your DNA. Okay, sudden change, variations in your individuals, population. It is nothing but we can call mutations also one of the reason of sudden changes in individuals, sudden changes in population. That is also cause of what? Evolution. It is also effect what? Hardy-Weinberg equilibrium. And genetic recombination, when a alleles of parental linkage, that means in a DNA, alleles of parental genetic code, alleles of genetic what linkage groups separate and new association, maybe it is made with new organism, a new association of alleles formed during crossing over during gametogenesis. At the time of gametogenesis, sometimes what will happen? Genetic code will be disturbed. New genetic code will be added. Formation of new genetic code. That is also cause of what? Especially for it affect the Hardy-Weinberg evaluation. Cause of evaluation. And natural selection. The nature selects. The nature selects who are survival of the fittest. Survival of the fittest. Okay, natural selects who are survival of the fittest. Okay, these factors are what affects what Hardy-Weinberg theory. Okay, try to take down the about genetic drift is very important.